The status bar consists of four different buttons with special functionality and information. The receipt button can be used to switch off the receipt, what could be useful if you do not need a printed invoice. The time button just shows the actual time and does not have any special functionality. Use the clerk button to switch between different operators of the machine. The function button can be used to switch the different operating modes of the cash register. Just alternating the modes are switched between R for registration, then we have X and Z, which are special report modes, M is manager mode, P for programming, and back to R for registration.